Begins with the words Pavana Tanaya, that is, who is the son of Pavana, the wind god. He is the supreme devotee and always chants the name of Lord Rama. He is as mighty as Bhima. He is not interested in the worldly pleasures. He is the abode of all good qualities. He tortures his enemies and he gives moksha or salvation to his devotees. He wears garlands made of new basil flowers. He has gracious qualities and brings welfare. He is the one who jumped across the sea, Jalathi Tarana.
Sa-sa-sa-da-ma-da-ni-sa-ni-da-ma-ga-ri-na-tra-da-di-im-ta-di-ra-na Thank you.